buggy. I think up here I had, remnants of more of a base nearly built. Probably finish that off, shouldn't take too long. Gives a whole other bit for storage. But we need that iron. Keen to make those iron ingots. Let's hope there's no bears out here again. Getting killed by a bear ain't done. Wonder if I went the other way. Swimming across rivers and stuff. Place mineral extractors in these zones to extract ores. Oh. Mineral extractors. Probably should be doing this outside the base, mind you, but hey ho. Yeah, iron ingots for all those. Yeah, the iron ingots. Oh, plank bed. Yeah, this game will open up so much if I get some iron. So we've been to those ones. Do we go across there? Right, I'm gonna finish this part of the base that I was doing. That shit is essential. Did kill a couple of bears and stuff there, so hopefully that was the last of them. At least have somewhere to run if they do chase me. Okay. Stone axe is not good for me as well. Well, like 8:53 PM, right, so we'll just stockpile a load of wood here and then we'll get maybe the shadows. Now maybe get a bit more done at night. I keep seeing shit moving. It's freaking me out. Where does logs go? Something's behind me. Like it's probably a bear. The sounds of it. It's a bear. Shit. Pretty sure that was a bear. Oh my god. I just heard it. Yeah, boy. Come on. Yeah. In the neck. How do you like that? Oh, he'd go down. Well, it looks like we're eating tonight. Yeah, he'd go down. Look at the rest of that wood. Oh my god, that just came up on me so quick. I almost feel sorry for him. Not really, he did just try to maul me to death, so. Good. Nice. That's what happens. That's why you leave your door. Oh, there's gonna be meat there. Oh, over encumbered. Just not where I wanna be. Window outside. Yeah, I think. The priority is going to be storage too here, because I'm walking very slow. Oh, shit in the fire. Release. Oh, that's some of the meat. 4 bits of them. Nice. Eat that bit. I have loads of stuff in here. Chips in there. Took a lot of fires this morning. Oh, nighttime. Nighttime's beat us. Let's get in before a wolf eats it. Eats us. Right. So, fire some more planks down up top. What do you need? Logs on planks. Oh, shit. storage. Another storage container, I think. Shelves. Chest rack. Can't get anything that fun yet. I wonder if I stack these this way. And loot. One more plank. Should have one more down here. I don't. It's outside. Okay, we're just gonna sleep. Get mommy. Water in that? Dave. Lots of green water. Good. We're good. We left ourselves in good stead there. Okay. I'm gonna go to bed 7. Day 5. Are the zombie things right now? That's the problem. Ooh, this could be very problematic. It's gonna get very scary very quick this game. Tail. Birds. I'm not liking this being over encumbered all the time. Okay. So when did we get our planks? Yeah, planks. Let's go. Some kit, some lot lighter. I suppose that's what storage container's for. Let's still hit him from here. I am really concerned about these zombies, whatever they are coming out. Problem. Okay, so. There's not much point in you old planks. Put them there. That's guff. I don't need the clay just yet. Owner! Crafting workbench. Okay, this should give me way more space. Nice. More two. Let's just observe this one for a minute. Damn. Do we kill it? I think we need to kill it. Oh no, that eerie howl. Okay, he's still outside. He's still outside. Hopefully that'll be enough to kill it. Tell me he hasn't called more than. Oh, let's get a look at this thing. Hopefully it can't climb in windows. Oh. That's pretty nasty. Yeah. Be so sure we can come out there. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna have enough for another spear here. That's what we're doing. Yeah, he's still not dead. So, make another spear. For a while, how do you not see me? Okay. beer is obviously the weapon. Headshot. I've got an eye. Are there any more of them's the problem? This is where the issue is. And I went full swing here. Let's get him to just compose yourselves from that and see what we got off him. Nothing. Two spirits in the bag, that's good. Careful, should we get anything off him there? No thirst, so. Carbs too. It's carbs up a little bit. I need more wood. I really need to keep an eye out for those things. That was freaking fucking bear zombies. Where's that room? Oh, it seems so on the edge of it. I'm thinking my little defensive bit there is not enough. Probably is enough, but it just doesn't feel like enough. I'll have to save one of those zombies. Is it a scare? What is it? Is it a zombie? Is it a vampire? That's the problem. Right, I'm gonna save stuff here. Why not? Oh, do you need to go away now? So I'm six hitting these little shits because they run away with your kit. Oh, this is mist's eerie. I don't even know if there's a certain time of day that you might do that. We need logs. Really the bottom line here. Yeah. Let's get one of those big trees. Get those people first, actually. Try not to waste too much stamina. Okay, let's try to concentrate on what you're doing here, along with sort of staying alert. This is where one of those plank things in the base would be useful. Shit! Something coming, I'm here. I think it's a bear. Pretty sure that was a bear. Oh, it was a deer? Although, it's gonna just run off my spear if I kill that dead from here. That's a headshot. Oh, the head building's slowed down rightly since then things appear. Right, let's go again. First fall damage into the water. It'd be probably worth checking. Is it wrong from something? The signs are so important in this case. I wonder if those things make a noise when the sea didn't make a noise when I hit it with the spear. Oh, look, it's all raining and shit, and it just goes deadly quiet. has stopped. Oh, yeah, I don't know about this. Right, let's just get it done. The quicker it's done, the better. Just listen for bears. You lose too much, you die. We didn't lose anything actually in the day, so jobs are getting. Let's actually place these ones. Nice. This one. Oh shit. Yeah! Some of that boy. What the f? Oh! Get the base! And oh my god. Do you have sticks? Oh shit, tell me he's not in. Oh fuck. Well, this. Oh shit, yeah, he has to go. Stealth might be better here now. Is there really any logs? No, we don't. Shit. They don't have a spear either. Okay, they're coming thick and fast here, which is a problem. Damn it. I need a spear holder or something. I just think I haven't built fast enough now. As well. Oh, that's freaky. Oh, that's a problem. This is a problem. Aluminum ore. Shit. Okay. So. Well, the ore. Oh my god. So that's a bear and two zombies. They're the space of pretty much no time at all, and I need to fix this fence because I will probably die if I don't. Right, need a tree. Fuck, they came so quick. Yeah, stop dicking about here, let's get it done then. Every sound in this game now has me on edge. At least it gives you a few days to build, but come on, look at that. Okay, so. Let's get these back. Oh, birdie, we're gonna hit a max. The rest of them now. I'm getting that bird one of these times if he stays there. Butters don't I? Oh, these sticks just randomly fall out of the sky as well, isn't it? Thought, oh yeah, we'll sort of set up base at this wee water hole bit here. Starting to rethink that idea now. Don't know how the reactor rocks those things either, whether they... You know, whether they'll... They can't climb them, or what. Don't know how much point closing that door. Yeah, I suppose that one didn't seem to get in. Oh, he was hitting that foundation though. The foundations don't seem to be that strong either, which is a big problem. I really need iron so I can repair stuff, because I think a repair hammer might cost iron. So stealth might be my way forward. Which means I should probably build walls on that. Oh, my health on that. Hungry boy. Let's take that too. Oh my god, there's another one. Okay, let's play the stealth game with this one. Let's be quiet and we'll go by the front and get logs. It's not one that just crawled out of fucking nowhere as well. I really think I'm boarding those windows up, to be honest. Where did he go? Oh, there's logs all up there. Sort of begin with. I think he's gone. Famous last words. I'm pretty sure I said that last time. I get ambushed by one of them. My god. He's not really gone. Oh, it seems like a path that they like to take up there as well, which is not good. He's gonna jump out of somewhere and I'm gonna stab in the fucking head. That's how it is. Expenses is required. I wonder if they can run upstairs and stuff too. Quite a... I really need to put those elsewhere as well. piss off any of those Bambi things. Crawling one really freaked me out. So the other one, of course, but particularly the crawling one. This game and damn sticks flying out of the sky. Yeah, I need to do more work up top, but before I do that. Logs to get ahead of. We're in a sort of danger area here, though. That's the problem. Don't feel entirely safe in this bit. Loads where I'm living, so get used to it. I wonder how good the armor is and stuff. What sort of weaponry can we get? Sort of any effect on the way things are working. Oh, this doesn't feel secure in the slightest. Maybe you need to build upstairs and build a little door. Yeah, that's a good idea actually. Build another door upstairs so if they do get up, you have to smash the other door. And a bit of window on the side of it to throw spears through. Now we're thinking. Sling them on your back when you jump in there. Fucking bear. Okay, I have an idea. Let's close the damn door. Shit. Fuck that. There's something else over there too. Logs, I mean. Nah, you know what? Let's do a work up here. So, we need walls. I'm gonna wall this off and make a door, I think. Some of these three windows as well, though. Give me window there. Oh shit! Window there. Window there. Window there. Window there. Where's this down barrel? Some of that. Oh shit, he injured me. base. Oh, motherfucker, let's go. Did you wreck base? Throw it. These things on harvestment. Oh shit, that's a boar. Right. Oh, I need medical attention. Let's get in. Sort that shit out. Okay. So, oh shit. Medicated bandage. 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 I probably should make some more of those. Oh! Stone arrow. Look at these. Coming thick and fast, these things, that's the problem. I'm not getting as much built as I would like. Do you want? Because I just need to keep getting the logs. Like, that was one that came there, and yeah. Last time one came, I didn't see another one for a little while. It's like that little crawling scout one, so hopefully another one of those doesn't appear. Seem to be coming a bit thick and fast now, those things. Bambies. Not sure about the name Bambies, but... That's not the best location, that. I might have to build. I have to rebuild that. This is what, 50 out of 100. Stone hammer to repair. I'm gonna take the next stone hammer. One stick, one small stone and rope. I need the workbench to build the rope. I really need these iron ingots. That is my problem at the minute. Initial hunting birds and stuff was easy, but yeah, these other things appear. Seem to cut you right easily as well. Sparkling. hungry or something again. Oh, thirsty. The clean water. One of those things is sort of difficult enough to fight, so we do not want a couple of maybe death cells. Stuff and done with it. Probably not one side actually putting the useful bin. Yeah, hang on there. Oh, fucking just come through there. Probably. Shit. Yeah, I'm fucking. Damn it. Shit. started with stop the fucking back. That's not even him, that's another wolf, I think. Jesus, this game. Don't need to hit you. So he's gone. I thought I was far enough away there that he would see me. There's another one over there. My god. Safe room somewhere. That happened very quickly, hold on. I think the wolf's gone. I think it was the last words. Second layer of protection up here. Because that bottom door ain't gonna cut it. Big filthy metal door to get. Shadows of the birds are even scaring me. There's that wolf. On their own. Oh my god. That's a scary sight. Right, so stealth's definitely our. See me? It's a hard game to call this. Did I put a dirty water on? Nope, it's not clean water. Nice. I'm gonna drink so much straight away. Don't even reach yet though. Still cutting the boat over there. Gonna have to become a way more efficient killer. Screwed. Tell me I have a large spear. Ah, four. Where you at, wolf? Motherfucker. Yeah, take some of that shit. Tell your friends about me, boy. There's another one of those things. Thank you. just keep vanishing. It's really freaky too. Time up. 38, right, let's get some more of this finished before nightfall. Came as you image. This game would definitely be good multiplayer. I really need to look into that. Oh shit. Okay. Wait. Is this good enough? Okay, got a lot of day, I think. Damn, that was a difficult day. So let's sleep that shit off. Oh, my thirst's dipping wildly. This is a big problem. I might even beef stew. But that was an issue. Maybe that was one of those horde attack type things. Oh, no beef stew left. Yeah, I need to get plenty of water. Simple as that. What needs to happen? And now. last two. Thirst an all-time low. There we go. Perfect. Oh my god, that was fun. Whew, we got down there. Oh, bird. Shit. I'm killing his ass. I'm fucking killing his ass. I'll take my base. Jumps. Shit. Fucking not taking my piece. Scary. Fuck, my spear broke. Thankfully that's spare. Meat there. Come on, Mr. Nice Guy. You like them apples? Spear then. I do not. I need a spear. I'm pretty sure I had a stone. Well. So. Yeah, we can use this now. I need to do a shuttle run to get me some iron. It's pretty essential. I've done quite well with hunting there at the start though. Lots of cook. I got my water and everything, so I was successful. Oh, I had meat on there. So those zombies are pretty scary. It's a rock. Oh, you in the other hand. Yeah. Yeah, I need to go exploring more. There's a big base building this time. A huge amount of exploring, but I'm still alive. So it's we quite a bit of base built, not just as much as before, but I did have some obstacles there in the way of zombies, so it's not too bad. Don't have all these windows, mind you. Unless we'll end it there for this one. Hit that like button and subscribe, please. And if you want to get notified, hit that notification bell. And let's see you in the next one. Please tell me that's saved.